Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to do an unboxing of the Best Buy exclusive Steelbook for Friday the 13th, The Killer Cut. So stay tuned. So today I picked up my copy of Friday the 13th, The Killer Cut. This is an exclusive Blu-ray Steelbook from Best Buy. Really nice artwork. Here is the back. It's got a lot of special features. If you'd like to check out those special features, please pause and do so. I'm going to go ahead and remove the wrapper off of this and we can take a closer look at the artwork. So here's the Steelbook without the wrapper on it. Really nice image. I like the way that this looks. It does have a distressed type look about it. Some nice deep reds and some blacks and whites. Looks really good. And here's the spine. And a nice image of Jason on the back. Really nice Steelbook. I really like the way that this looks. Let me go ahead and open this up. We'll take a closer look at the inside. Okay, here's the inside opened up. It does have some disc art. Really nice disc art. I like that. I'm going to go ahead and remove the disc. We'll take a closer look at the inside artwork. So we got a nice image on the left-hand side of Jason. Really looks good. Nothing very much going on this side. Very nice looking Steelbook. Really do like the artwork on the back. I did get this today at Best Buy. I think they had about 5 copies of it. It was only $14.99, so if you're interested, I'd go ahead and pick that up. Okay, I've gone ahead and I placed this Steelbook inside this protective bag. I do have a link below if you'd like to check that out of where I purchased these bags off of Amazon. These do help keep your Steelbooks from getting scuffed up on the shelf and from getting fingerprints, so check that out if you're interested. I also wanted to take time to show you my original Friday the 13th Killer Cut with a nice embossed slipcover. So very happy to have this one added to my collection. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think about this Steelbook. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you would subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram, so you can find me there, and we will see you next time.